good Saturday morning, everybody. It's a gorgeous day. I realized I must have slept through all the excitement, though, because I know that the Mueller report came out yesterday afternoon, and I missed all the pictures of Trump being let out in handcuffs. I'm sure he was, wasn't he? Because the report was just full of collusion with the Russians, right? Oh, it wasn't? Huh. Wonder who's eating crow now. I'm Mike Scinto.